Keeping it local now, the remains of three new London brothers who died in Pearl Harbor have been accounted for. Malcolm, Leroy, and Randolph Barber were all aboard the USS Oklahoma when the attack happened. Now, the ship was hit by multiple torpedoes, quickly capsized. In 2015, remains were exhumed to be tested, and the Defense POW/MIA accounting agency says they have accounted for the three brothers.